and shit. Okay. Here we go. Starting L2. Ogres and watch for knights. So 9 or 9. Oh no. Got him. The second or third? Be ready for your bomb if you're not on a plate. Alright, get in the bomb. Oh, he spawned it right on me. Oh, yeah. You spawned me on it. Don't respawn me until that's over. You're gonna kill the flying orcs. No, you'll be able to get me after the Thunderdome. Alright, now you can get me. God, I was assuming it was gonna be like bombs. Oh wait. Starting R2. And it's going to R1. Going on. Wait, did my ogre die? Oh, there's my ogre. There he is, he's right. I'm torn. Someone kill that ogre. It's starting. I can't tell. Starting at L2, it looks like. It's going to R1. R1. Off plate. Remember to get your bombs. Stay near them if you're not on a plate. Getting your bomb. Wait for your name, then run to the middle. Damn, hunters are gonna out-DPS me. Final stand. Oh yeah. Right now? Oh, I don't think I'm supposed to go in there yet. Fuck. Wait, for that final stand one, does he say calls upon the darkness again or no? Wow. Yeah, I fucked that up. Commendations. Ooh, I beat you guys' damage without a DPS super? What?